Reid says the Tea Party movement's going away, then this country's going away. Because the Tea Party movement is bigger than the Republican Party. It's bigger than the Democratic Party. It's bigger than both parties. It's most Americans who are scared, angry, or concerned about the financial direction of this country. And that's why we're here. So if Harry Reid thinks that group of people's going away, I don't know what country he's living in.